So this is a scene from a hit Malayalam movie. You may feel the scene a little exaggerated, but I want to bring your attention to the response of the hero during a fearful situation. He's unfazed by the threat and he faces the fear peacefully and gracefully. Hey everyone, you're watching Wisdom Shorts. Today our topic is fear. We all face fear in different forms: physical, mental, emotional, all kinds of fear. When we face a difficult, threatening, challenging or fearful situation, as human beings, we normally demonstrate two responses. Number one is flight, run away from the situation, you escape from the fear, or fight, you will fight back, you attack back. These are called flight or fight responses. Our body produces adrenaline, cortisol, a lot of hormones to combat the fear. In this movie clip, the hero demonstrates a different response. Not flight, not fight, but face. Face the fear with grace. It's not an easy thing to do in real life, but we can prepare ourselves and handle fearful situations in a better way. So let's discuss. Number one, get comfortable with fear. Invite fear into your life. When you fear something, move towards it. Don't run away. Feel it and breathe through it. It's easy to ignore our fears and in hope that they will just go away. Unfortunately, they rarely do. If you don't face your fears, they'll end up controlling you. Do the things that frighten you. Action builds courage and confidence. So in this movie, to give you a background, the hero fights with tigers. So dog is nothing for him. So when you face tough, fearful situations in life, it'll make us stronger, powerful and fearless. Now we gain strength and courage and confidence by every fearful experience we face in life. So number two, make your dominant thoughts positive. Fearful thoughts attract more fear. So instead of expecting the worst, train your mind to expect the best. See, as a kid, I was always scared of dogs, you know, street dogs. If I see a street dog, I'll walk back and I take some other route. So what I observed is dogs were also very smart in recognizing this. They'll sense my fear and will start barking. You know, sometimes, you know, it's the same thing with people. So when we have fearful thoughts inside us, people will react in the same way. They'll attack us more. When the mind is silent and calm, its peace is automatically transmitted to everything and everyone around us, influencing them deeply. So learn to stay calm during fearful situations by practicing breathing exercises, mindfulness and things like that. Number three, differentiate between rational and irrational fears. In some situations, it's perfectly natural to feel some level of fear. A healthy fear response is an evolutionary advantage that helped humans survive in a hostile world for thousands of years. However, most of our fears are irrational. And so often these fears that can cause the most stress and difficulty. A dog chasing is a real fear, right? A healthy fear. On the other hand, if you refuse to travel on airplane because you're afraid the plane will crash, this fear is largely irrational. See, flying is statistically much safer than driving your own car. So understanding when fear makes sense and when it doesn't can help us conquer our responses. So to wrap up, do what you are afraid to do. Kill the fear by facing it. Dominate your mind with positive thoughts than fearful thoughts. Differentiate between rational and irrational fears. See, most of our fears will never hurt us. Being brave isn't absence of fear. Being brave is having the fear but finding a way through it. So fear has two meanings: forget everything and run, or face everything and rise. The choice is yours. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy.